So today's Father's Day. Today is the day that if you can't call your dad up and let him know how much an influence he was on you, you remember who he was and how great he was while he was on this earth. Today is the day that you thank your father for not being a key player in a conspiracy to take over the galaxy that only ended in political coups, your own dismemberment, the destruction of worlds, and the loss of countless lives, including his own. Sounds really familiar. You thank all the good dads and you forgive all the bad dads. You go on your Facebook and let everyone know how you couldn't ask for anyone better to be your dad. But I'll forgive you. I'll forgive your ignorance. Because none of you have the greatest dad. I do. I have the greatest dad anyone could ask for. You know that game that you played when you were little?
My dad can beat your dad's ass.
My dad actually could. And still can. He's still, to this day, the most intelligent person that I've ever met. And he's so passionate and caring and loving for his kids, to his wife, to his family. Thank you, Dad. Thank you for supporting everything that I do or want to do or want to be. Thank you for being at as many football games as you could make. Thank you for being to as many plays as you could make. I can literally say that you're my biggest fan, and I love it. Thank you for molding me into the man that I am today. Because you know what? I'm pretty damn proud of who I am, and I can thank you for that. And I just want you to know that even though you may not be, I am so very proud of you. So very proud of who you are. I love you. I'll see you soon. And to show how epic my father is, we're gonna go out on some music that I grew up on. Enjoy.
Yeah, the most colorful thing that I've seen.